So this is the discussion. We're cheesing it up here.
Greek salad.
Yeah, we're talking about Greek salad.
Yeah,
because I mentioned here's how it started. I mentioned that cottage cheese has nothing to do with cheese and it should be renamed as such. It probably does have something to do with cheese, but it's disgusting. I thought it was
not
gonna be
disgusting.
Good. It's disgusting.
It's good stuff. It's loaded with protein.
It is
all right.
Not good stuff. There's nothing good.
What's
about cottage
disgusting is getting three goddamn sprays in another loot box. I'm so sick of that.
Are you all 11 beers deep right now?
No.
I joined the call and it's all, whoa, this cheese isn't a real cheese. Nick's caring about Overwatch loot for the first time. It's a Sunday, technically still the weekend.
Well, at least me and Nick and Rumble are high on Game of Thrones hype, honestly, from
this
last episode.
This is effectively like a Sunday night cram sesh before the exam Monday morning for me, because I got like no videos in the bank. I had to desperately run to you guys before my trip off here.
What are you cramming in where?
Yeah,
are you cramming
cheese powder up your asshole?
Is it cheese powder up your asshole?
Can you get Doritos crust? Like, is that actually a thing?
We need Doritos crust.
The dust.
Fox was wondering.
I wanted like a industrial sized bag of just the Dorito flavored dust.
Well, okay, so I have found that you can purchase cheese powder online.
Well, of course. Where do you think that the Hostess Frito-Lay buys it?
Well, there you go. That's what I'm saying.
They manufacture it in house, I bet.
I mean, you can just make the cheese powder. I read up on how to do it. It's actually not that hard.
At the end of the night, every day at McDonald's, they bag up all the French fries and they send them off to Pringles Corporation.
Rob, here's the way I think it works in my head, okay? The main ingredient in cheese powder, I think it's like a combination of like dehydrated milk solids and then like whey. Is this the way that the cheese powder is produced?
No, you pretty much do it the way that you would make like a faux jerky, where you dry it out on a low temperature.
Oh, there
in an
is
oven.
No way they're taking a block of Mama's Own mozzarella and then drying it out. That's
I'm
cheddar.
So yeah, I'm sure they don't do that, but like
they
you can. Like you can do it that way. You get like a block of sharp orange cheddar and then, you know, add some salt or something and make a powder
you're
out of it.
You're telling me that you would rather have Doritos than nachos. That's basically what you're telling me right now. If you follow the
Okay, to be clear, I didn't actually look up the cheese powder so that I can make Doritos. I looked up the cheese powder so I can make easy mac and cheese whenever I want it. It was my thinking.
Melts real cheese.
Haven't missed a beat.
You gotta make a bechamel if you're gonna make a
bechamel.
Bechamel.
Well, I mean, if you're gonna make a homemade mac and cheese, you gotta make it basically.
I love Rob. What weekends are for, man?
Yeah, that's true. I mean, but
that's
like
the new bechamel campaign. Weekends are for bechamel.
Who sponsors that? Just like the French people?
Yes, the French.
It's me.
Yeah.
Gordon Ramsay.
It's actually Ramsay Bolton.
Don't even.
Game of Thrones. My only experience with it is people are like, hey, no spoilers. By the way, did you see the spoiler shit that happened? Like, I can't help but talk about it.
I didn't spoil shit. I just said a name of a character. In fact, if people didn't even watch the show, they wouldn't even know that was a character until I said it.
So I would wonder why you came up with
reaction. Excuse me, two soldiers? Who are we playing? Michael A.L. Fox?
Dude, it's a good strategy. Maybe you should try it sometime.
I've seen six soldiers beat me like every single time, and
six soldiers is just, I don't know what it is, man. Somehow we always go up against like the actual SEAL Team Six every time we play six soldiers.
It's the
Fox,
worst.
You ready? Let's do it, man.
What are we? What, who? You want to do
who
it?
Who are you?
Okay, I got a dragon.
Are you Zarya?
Dragon
yeah,
incoming.
I don't play McCree anymore.
I like dragon.
Yeah, dragon's pretty good.
Winston's hurting for a squirt, and there you go. Yeah, squirt him.
Squirt him good.
I'd rather crop dust him, honestly. Stuff his Dorito ass.
One of the soldiers is coming around the other side.
In a moment, I'm gonna go for a Toblestein.
Oh, I wish I knew that you had a Toblestein.
I wasn't ready at the
time. Ryan, I have my ult ready.
It's too late. We just won, buddy.
I'm sorry I let you down.
You know what? Mercy doesn't have ult.
Stop winning for a second so I can ult.
Yeah. Let's take this back a few notches.
Guess he's gonna ult.
I think they might have done a little work on Reaper's teleport. I'm happy with it.
Oh my god, Genji.
Oh, thank you. Oh, heroes never die! And I missed my hook because I'm bad.
I watched Pretty Woman this morning. That was good.
Did you?
Oh. Yeah. Wait, isn't that the second movie you said you watched today?
Wait, what was the other one?
Wait, what was the other one?
You watched two, I thought.
What was the other one?
I don't remember saying that.
I thought you watched two. Oh shit, Bear's got the skin I wanted for Reaper.
Stole it in the end.
Oh,
I knew it.
Actually, yeah, we watched Back to the Future. That's right.
Yeah, that's
right,
what man. You were talking about. Yeah.
You watched Back to the Future and Pretty Woman in the same day?
You know it, Bibba.
Save some of the classics for next weekend, man.
Yeah, really.
I watched Monsters University and Sunshine Cleaning.
What is Sunshine Cleaning?
Oh, the clean sweep on the cards.
Oh, right, that's sweet as hell. Good. It's a movie about a lady who starts a business cleaning up, like, bio waste. Like, people, after they shoot themselves, like, she cleans up the crime scene.
Well, you don't have to be a downer about it.
Well, that's what happens.
What else does she clean up?
Can we talk about
how clean up our hearts?
Rumble Muffin had 43% of our reses. We're 43% of our deaths as reses with three.
Yeah.
Like,
we sweeped it up.
Yeah. Did pretty well there.
Pretty good there.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Because I played as Hanzo.
I mean, I don't want to sound morbid, but I just realized, like, that's my plan B in life. If shit hits the fan, I'm just going to go clean up hazardous
crime scenes?
Stuff. It probably pays really well.
Yeah, it's like $3,000 to clean up a crime scene.
Really?
Well, but see, that's like...
That sounds like you're pricing it out to like freelancers. Like,
well, do you think there's like a line items they go down? Like, well, we had to take skull bones. He shit himself. Like,
they always shit themselves.
Person's body, semen samples, etc., etc. So here's like your a la carte order.
Well, for sure, there's going to be some non-reusable equipment.
I would they should make a reality show on the auctions on crime scenes that these cleaning companies.
Well, you need
have
to have freaking proper policies and approval to be able to clean that shit up. You got to dispose of it properly. It's bio waste,
right?
So you can't just contract it out to anybody, which is why the movie was interesting, because they tried to just do it as freelancers and then they found out that's not a good idea.
Dude, that's like, I think you and me have got the right idea. I say you and me, even though you came up with it, because I want in on this juicy Dragon's Den pitch. What if we just open like a biohazard cleaning company inside of a big university? There's always people pissing in elevators or throwing up on like a public space.
This is true.
That's a good idea.
All right.
You give showers to sexy co-eds? Because they'll have vomit on them.
All right.
I shower with sexy co-eds like every time.
This guy says he wants to be on YouTube. The best way to do that is to just lose.
Kill him.
So.
For those of you in the future matches who are looking to encourage us to play more with you.
Yeah, we don't put up losses, actually. I'm not
Never.
Aware, but so don't win ever.
Dude, as far as they know, we're still undefeated.
Yeah, well, these are like, oh my god, you actually killed someone with the Sinestro ball.
I did?
Yeah. I saw him die, he walked into it.
Reaper's, he's edging.
Didn't Dennis say he was undefeated, that he's never lost a match of Overwatch?
Yeah,
that's really impressive.
Yeah.
When he first played with us, I remember I was there with Rob, like, we did not lose.
Yeah.
He is like legitimately pretty fucking good at support.
He's good in Dota too.
He does.
What about Dota 3?
Yeah, that game's not out yet.
Find us.
Announcing it at E3.
You have a day? A date? Wow, I can't believe that die got me.
I'm gonna get this here teleporter for you.
Man.
There we go.
I was really out of position on awareness.
I wish someone, perhaps our support, had warned us literally a second before that die came in.
No,
Rumble said behind us, so.
Perhaps if somebody would have said behind us just before the ult popped, I would have been smart enough to get out of the way.
I wasn't.
Oh, God, here they come.
Oh, but we've got a teleporter.
Yes, we do.
Oh, I said it as a teleporter.
Oh, Genji coming towards our teleporter.
Soldier.
Oh, we got it.
I killed the soldier right after.
That's fine. It probably didn't have very many uses left.
Yeah.
Experience tranquility.
That's fine. I'm just gonna move him back. Yeah. I don't really use that ability to get kills anyway.
The shield's about to go down.
Oh fuck! I got somebody.
Holy hell!
Get that Lucio. Piece,
oh, I've been stunned.
Piece of poopio.
I always forget she's got her close range attack.
Oh, you
poor, too busy shooting orbs everywhere.
Summer child. Nick, you gotta.
Oh, spoilers!
So what are you talking about? I don't even watch Game of Thrones.
Yeah, that's a quote. No, that's where that's from.
You know, I know it because you say it all the time. I learned it from you.
Yeah, it's good.
Yo, who's got ults that benefit from a little toe machine?
No! Oh!
I typically do.
I'll shout out my ult next time. I got a little carried away.
I'm 20% away now.
I am super.
I thought I had a great shot, and they all moved back.
Keep it up so I can get that teleporter up.
I held on as long as I could.
No! No!
You got this, boys.
Okay, I've got my ulti.
Love it.
I'm just gonna do it now.
I used mine already.
Yeah.
Fucking Aegis Tortoise.
Alright, I am putting this teleporter right the fuck right here. There we go.
Wow, there's Zen. He counteracted mine.
You can totally get in here.
I'm coming, but I'm not gonna make it in time. Not gonna make it in time.
I'm coming, boys. I'm coming.
I'm gonna make it in time. They pushed me out.
Oh, fuck. Well, I'm in a bad spot then, to be honest.
Well, thanks, Ryan.
Yeah, good luck, Ryan.
Wow.
All right, that was an interesting play by that Genji.
There's soldiers here. He's being a big old ding dong.
No longer usable.
Nick, what are your dragons at?
My dragons are at 89.
All right, you know what? You get one free dragon.
All right, they're up now.
I'm gonna have black hole, so you can go for it.
Okay, can you dragon?
Okay, dragoning now.
Good dragon.
Ass kicked, like nonstop ass kicked.
I only got one out of that.
Oh damn it!
I'm shoosting them.
The shoosting begins.
Get up!
I'm dead.
Well, spoilers.
Their soldier altered like an altar.
Yeah, it's almost as if he has an ultimate
already. That seems real bad.
Oh man.
Yeah, it's not good for the team. Right
pressure
now.
On here.
Okay, I'm running.
Get him.
Rolling. Oh my god.
Come on, you can do it. You're the heroes that we need.
No, I can't get in there.
Oh my god, I got.
I'm in there, but I'm getting.
Rezzed.
Good heroes.
Oh, there's the ult. Shit.
Doesn't matter. Kill them anyways.
Oh, I ulted him. He killed me right before I got off.
Okay, I am 8-7% from my ults, but.
Okay, I'm like 5% from mine, but I'm definitely dead.
Yeah, me too.
No!
Oh, that guy's not getting on YouTube.
Yeah, you blew it.
No, just put a big rectangle over the chat.
Classic.
Just go in and edit a box over him wherever he appears.
You see me swinging my hammer around like a big dumb idiot?
Pretty good.
Oh, that's pretty good. Not an orb, man.
Yeah, it messes me up, man.
Big Dumb Face is a fun band.
5 players resurrected, 14% of team deaths. Where were you that time? Rumble Muffin. The reses went up, but the percentage went down.
I can take Mercy next game. I played her the other day. I'm actually, like, okay now.
Nice.
If you'd rather play someone else.
I play Mercy so everyone else can have fun.
I didn't mind it, actually. It wasn't that bad.
I mean...
No, my most time is on Mercy.
Yeah, okay. He's a Mercy master.
Man, I like watching Mercy. Like, people, I think, are just sort of... set in their ways of, it's so boring to watch support, but Mercy is really interesting to see in this game.
Yeah, good Mercies are interesting.
Yeah, they're always like, flying around and shit, man.
Yeah, they're doing all the things.
And all the fancy loop-de-loops and what-de-nots.
Speaking of which, I'm gonna play Mushroom Doll Sim.
Mushroom Doll Sim.
we need like a Roadhog here, don't we?
Anybody with explosive or like knockback capabilities is going to annoy the shit out of them.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's make the whole team be that.
We could. I mean, I could play Pharah instead, but I want to play Mushroom Dalsim.
That's fair.
Mushroom because Battleborn?
No.
That's where I was coming at it from.
Yeah, I basically what I did is I mixed both Ryan and Josh's nicknames for this hero and made him into Mushroom Dalsim instead of Robot Dalsim and Mushroom Man.
Everything about what you choose to represent. Like
me?
Yeah.
You get dusted, you fucker.
Why are you wearing solid gold armor?
Why are you wearing hockey, you typical Canuck?
Because he's on roller skates. There's only like three things you do on roller skates. One is roller skate, the other is hockey.
And the third is fuck.
This gold suit is made from the golden teeth of my fallen enemies. What else am I going to do with
it?
Whoa!
All right, killing enemies that have gold teeth.
Because they're rich.
It's the right call.
I'm the Robin Hood of Overwatch.
Damn.
Oh god.
I'm the Robin Hood of teeth.
What was that? Probably the mine.
Zarya's in the left room.
Oh, just a direct hit. Alright, Bear, let's do this.
There we go, yeah, I got the speed boost.
Oh, what the fuck is this fucker doing here?
Alright.
Sweet boost.
Oh,
fuck.
Sweet boost. That'd be a really good name for like a juicy energy drink.
Oh my! No! No!
You're talking about like a Snapple Monster Fusion?
Something like that, yeah. It's got some blueberries.
Murder friends! Murder them!
When you think energy drinks, you're thinking like, you know, like high octane Blackberry Blast.
Yeah. But it shouldn't be like fizzy. It's got to be like a more of a mellow. Sweet.
Yeah.
Sweet boost. You know, it's mellow, like, it's sweet. Yellow. It's like Alabama. Girl in denim booty shorts in a daisy field suite.
Oh, that fucking Zenyatta. Dude,
Zenyatta is killer against Pudge, which is why I switched, honestly. Like, he wrecks Pudge to death.
Are we missing anybody right now?
Right now.
For team comp? Because I can switch out if you'd rather.
Could use a Pharah, honestly.
Pharah's great on this.
That would be really good.
Alright, after I pop this, I'll switch over.
Okay.
Yeah, pop them. Also, the Junk Monkey has Tire, by the way.
This Junkrat to die, because the only safe place is that pit where grenades get sucked into your body.
Yeah.
I've got my ults ready, but...
Oh, I love the speed boost. So good.
I think I'm going to ult and switch, too. I don't think I'm playing very good Pudge right now.
All right, orb on me.
That's you guys.
My heart.
Ah,
shit. Damn it.
Oh, I hate that.
Yeah,
wow.
He'll die. Oh,
nice. Oh, okay. I'm gonna come back.
I need to go over here.
Die! Get out of here.
Me and Fox got hammered into a freaking hole.
Oh,
in the
here
ground.
Comes the tire. Tires. Our team.
What?
I made an error in my speech.
Actually, that's not good. Here
we go. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
No.
Oh, Zen, you piece of poop.
Oh, I knocked him off.
Oh.
Oh, man.
He died. I died.
First, there's Zarya put up her shield. Couldn't shoot her. Then I went to shoot Zen. And then he's like, no, I'm just going to be invincible.
How were you guys doing before I showed up? And don't say you were winning.
We actually
had a really nice victory.
Yeah.
Man, yeah,
we gotta get on there. We gotta get on it. Oh!
Oh, fuck.
Junkrat.
I got the point.
Oh my god, the Junkrat nearly got me.
He's still got Tyre in the hole.
This is a
great Junkrat map.
The Zenyatta was 119. What happened? Barry, you're level 96?
Yeah, man.
Ryan, we played three level hundreds.
You stopped playing for 5 days.
Yeah.
I've been gone for 2 weeks. This is
a lot longer.
That means nothing to you guys. This is your family. We love you. Come back to us.
I consider like the amount that I've played to be a lot less than what I was doing before. Like, I haven't even been playing that much.
Yeah. I didn't play at all this weekend until now.
I played yesterday.
Some of my best friends are Overwatch.
I'd like to point out this is the first time I've actually ever played Overwatch with Ryan. A month after release.
Yeah, it is actually.
It's pretty funny.
I feel bad about it.
No, I don't.
You guys needed to have this experience together. Long
I think this. Maybe we played together on Kate's stream before E3, but not for very long.
No. I played with Kate, but you were just like, oh, he's got five medals? Out. Oh, what an asshole. And then you walked
off. Oh, my God. Oh, no. Discord orb. Save me. Call my name and save me for myself. Ah!
Oh, my God. Yes.
I will not
fuck me.
Yes.
There's two Reinhardts, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, well, he
that's illegal.
Just flew into me.
I don't know where two point. Reinhardts, to be honest.
There is only one Reinhardt.
Oh, good. Okay, there's only one.
He's just really big.
Nice.
Oh, that you guys need to watch my perspective for that kill.
Oh, no! I love Zarya, man. I don't know why I didn't use her earlier.
Dude, I got a really nice guy you should check out. His name's McCree.
Dude.
I don't play McCree anymore.
Reaper is so good, though.
There's a gap in our team comp now.
Pharah up there.
Yeah.
Being super squares.
All right, I've got my ult. Who's ready for that shit? I hope you are.
Do it. Oh, no.
Oh, no. It is so good.
Reinhardt.
Oh, the heals, too. Oh, my God.
Oh, it's tires. Spread out.
Run. Oh, he got me.
F. Era. I got dragon.
No.
Do we have a black hole?
Oh, I should have held on to mine. Okay, I'll get it for you next time.
I got.
Oh, revive.
In away from my ulti.
I'm just using it. I gotta use it.
Sure. Yeah, I'll let you know when I've got my next one.
Pharah is killing my boner.
Stuff.
All right.
Gonna kill the Zarya.
Yeah.
Working on it.
Oh.
Dead.
Tactical visor action.
Nice.
Oh my God.
There we go.
What a kick.
Good stuff. Good
Junkrat's
Genji
down for a little
rolling
bit.
In.
Oh shit, I hit the Zenyatta from here.
Yeah.
It's so satisfying to nail an arrow from far away.
Yeah, it really is.
Actually, the hitboxes are
I know.
Jacked up, so only casual.
No.
Something,
don't say
something.
It.
It's okay. I'm bad, but sometimes I get a moment of luck.
Ah, I guess if you got a hammer, you can hit anything.
Wow.
Even if it's in the sky.
Nice.
Oh, Tovnesty. All right,
I died immediately.
Oh, get that Junkrat.
Basically, your wrist just gave me another death, is what happened there.
I mean, I tried.
No, I'm not blaming you at all. It's just hilarious. Like, I died as soon as I lost the super health.
Whoa.
You can do it, team.
I'm running.
Nope. We didn't do it.
If we had that wombo combo, man, I would have only held on to it for you.
All right, what about three Zaryas, three Hanzos, though?
Look at this
we'll
cube
the
of
the combo
day.
Of Wombo forever. Experience tranquility. I love being annoying.
That sounds like the internet to me.
Exhibit A.
Oh, wow. Hey.
That was a good play.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, fucking
that's
mouth.
Not even good damage.
25%. I am going to vote for the dude who recognized me. Wonderful. Because he's my favorite person in the game right now.
All right.
Next to Rumble Muffin.
Open them boxes, boys.
Ooh, loot. I looted.
I would like
open
to
that loot up.
I would desire it if I had
and,
it.
And thanks for watching this episode of Overwatch. Hope you all enjoyed it. Links down in the description below if you want to go check out everyone else's perspectives, which you should totally do. And go sub as well and leave likes on the videos and all that good stuff. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, please. Smash that like
button.
Smash it in the face!